just a one that starts the spark in our bonfire hearts.